Now it's announced Lisa Leslie's going to be the first female to get a statue outside of her arena.
No, I think that's amazing. I think Lisa Leslie deserves a statue outside of Staples. I think it's long overdue, and you know, it's great to see the Lakers, the Sparks, Staples as a whole, you know, coming together and kind of making it happen.
Is this something you want to strive for now, a statue?
Oh, I mean, of course I would love a statue. Seattle right now, we're in the works of building our new arena, so maybe once I continue to do a little bit more, win some more championships, do that, then I'll have a statue.
What about outside UConn? You're a UConn legend, four national championships. You want one out there outside of UConn Arena?
I mean, that would be pretty dope too, to have a statue outside of UConn. I mean,
does Zeno deserve one?
I mean, yeah. First of all, Kotoriyama deserves a statue, and then we go down the players after that.
But the price for Kevin Durant on dealing with that Achilles injury.
Katie and I have been talking, so we've been going back and forth, giving each other like.